Alright, let's quickly follow you. I can pick up one without losing all of it there. Get Archer, so you can immediately go and get bunnies and slay them. Alright. Get you. You. Do this quickly. Money. This is the fourth island. Is it? Right. We did such a quick one, right? Yeah. This is the fourth island. So it should be a little bit more challenging. This one's gonna, it should have two portals on both sides. Should be just as difficult no matter which direction we go. Obviously one direction is going to be the way we want to go, the other way is not going to be the direction we want to go. Because one side will have the dock, the other side won't. Now this is still the same run where we're not getting any upgrades at all. Oh. Alright. So that's 4 out of 4 islands so far. The mountain's been in the same spot for every island. That's not normally the case in my experience. I've experienced it where on one side of the island will be the docks, then on the another time will be on the other side. So to me, it's weird that both times it's always been on the same side. Pretty much all the time it's been on the same side, I think. Yeah, because I definitely do remember, like, the boat facing the other way a few times. And we're just going to throw 2 points down. And then a third one right here. This way we can have guys concentrating on chopping these trees down right here. And they don't need to worry about the monsters. That's just like 3 spots right there to make the... No, I don't want to do that. I want to make some new guys on this side. Yeah. We haven't really explored this side. Worth it, because those hammers are expensive. Let's see which direction. Yeah. I did. I didn't really know which direction, but. Eh. We need to get to that boat. Well, obviously, we'll just take out all the portals on this side. It should still be 2 portals. It shouldn't be a 3rd one. So technically the length of the island should still be the same. I think it... Maybe it's still longer? And there's the undead horse wasting space. Have to rely on the undead horse to waste space for us. Always. And... Here's the ducks. Alright. Nothing important in between. There is, of course, dies to recruit. But that's mostly it. There's nothing else too key, like key for a success, really. There's nothing really out here. Like, there's nothing that will make or break our runs by coming out here. I don't know if those guys would make it. I don't think so. I feel as if we got knocked on those trees right there. See, this time we don't have, like, a... We definitely don't have the merchant this time around. At least a free upgrade. Yeah. So I got more than enough engineers to make sure everything's fully built up. Where's the closest? I don't know where the closest thing is. Mill. Or not mill. Like river. Definitely not on the right. Let's check the left. It is on the other side of this bridge. So if we walk, actually, just right at the bridge. I don't think that guy made it. Oh, you did make it. How the hell? You know, I'm not gonna ask questions how you made it. I'm just going to accept the fact that you survived. And you actually have the will to survive. And why are you not chopping down this tree? Is someone else text? Did you chop down the tree? Is this tree bugged? Is this... the bug tree. It will now forever and ever get chopped down. Yes, no. If I assign a new engineer, will someone go out and chop it down? If I just do this, will someone go out and chop it down? If I free this, will someone go out and chop it down? It's just a little bit too far. You just don't want to tear yourself up too much. Is that the case? Yeah, we also have a brand new engineer. Could you go out and chop down that one tree so we can go make a farm? No. We may have to save him to fix that one tree. No one's up here. Got it. Like stealing their gold. Let's do this quickly. We technically only have to do like one. The other side is sort of safe. Seriously, you're not gonna do anything about this tree. This is serious.
This is serious.
Well, I can't help you guys, at least you help me. Look up. Bow. Bow you should grab. Not stand out there in the open. Like a retard. Yeah, shot him. Is that all of them? It doesn't feel like all of them. Well, I don't see any more. I feel as like you only shot a few. And it's like, should there be more here? Okay. Whatever floats your boat. You know what we'll do? Yeah, we'll save. Whoops. Let's reload that. One guy's running out. One guy's running out. Yes. Yes, yes, they are running out. They are running out. For what? For why? Why are they running out? Is there something over here they want to do? Is there something here? Oh, they're actually racing to chop down this tree. Like, they're really dedicated to chop down that tree. I really appreciate it. They actually put enthusiasm in to do their job. But you know, it's alright. So we don't want to extend out the wall anymore if that's like the very last one. I mean, since you know that's where they will be going to end the game. Well, this map, at least. Deer is adorable. And again, they all like beasts. Beastly feats. I'm not ready to upgrade a castle because I just feel like I'm wasting money. So if we never upgrade to the castle, then we still have all that money to put people into jobs and stuff. I love this guy.
I should spin out a little bit more. Maybe we get one more bunny. It's not far enough. Definitely not. We'll try it with just this one here. We won't upgrade this anymore. Let's see if this is better. We're taking out the flying guys. Or should we do one more up higher? If we do it one more up higher, then the guys with the boulders won't be aiming at this guy because he'll be up a little higher, and that means the boulder won't accidentally knock people in the back. So we should upgrade one more time, regardless. Upgrade this wall to max. Go out and grab this one guy. He's waiting there soon. Yeah, I'm at the point where it's like just economy. Focus on economy, focus on defenses. I don't care that we don't have a lot of bunnies on this side, as long as we're getting people in. As soon as we can get through the two. Towers on the. We kill the two portals on the far left. Then we don't have to worry about them as much. There's no other water mill for quite a while, but there was a thing right here, so if our boy does not have enough bunnies right here, we can just move the wall up a little bit. Okay, one thing we definitely gotta do is upgrade these. Because we saw what happened when we didn't upgrade them. They got smashed through easily. Well, the towers, they just walked right through. Actually, we had that one fully leveled. This one wasn't fully leveled because we didn't have to. But they shouldn't have gotten through. Run, dude, run. A lot of my archers are now in the towers, so they're not dedicating themselves as much to getting supplies. Except this group. This group is doing very well. This way. There they are. Oh, one guy got stuck up there. Slowpoke. Must have been the guys I recruited. Must have been from a bunny kill. There's nothing else that way. I'm going to knock down through these trees just so I have some grass for my horse to eat. No, wait a minute. But my horse doesn't eat any grass because it's undead. It can get false terror from anywhere. It just needs some time. Similar time as any other horse, just basically gotta have to stand still. I'm at the point now where I'm like, I really don't care about this guy right here. What we need to do is put in this catapult. If we put in the catapult, then it doesn't matter how many archers we have. We should be able to defend the right most of the time. One well-placed bolt attack would end us, no matter what. But not going out and attacking them while I know the waves are not going to be as difficult for the night raids, or for their like special attack raids. That's when we have to go to sleep that time. Just right now. No one wants supplies. Let's do it now. It feels that we have to do this. We just need more archers on that side. We need dedicated archers. Alright, let's go and make sure that... We're going to grab more guys to recruit, and then we're going to make sure that our guys are coming. We'll defend it. I don't want him to die. The free knights. Nice. Looks like he just got here. Oh, you know what? There's still one more portal on that side. I don't want to run down there right now, regardless. There's a good chance that as I'm running down there, they're going to spawn on that side. I doubt it, but there's always that chance.
bunnies. Oh, what you guys do without bunnies. Let's upgrade this. I think it is a sound strategy of not upgrading that 2-3 times. But what we needed to do is put in more knights on that side. To dedicate how many archers are always on that side. And then definitely upgrade this. So they can't break through just continuously as easy. Yeah, also having more knights, it gives you more possibility of them just like blocking guys as they come through, so that's another thing we're gonna look at or think about. But I meant any money, like right now, to go out and send those guys out before it gets any more difficult. Because I think we had like one or two or three of those bird guys, fly guys. Which means if we wait any more, we're gonna have way too much. Way too much that we can handle. Grassy brother. I could tell because there was like three or so grass lines popping out, so I saw them coming through, so I knew grass would go there. Even though it's over the water, there was no way for grass to grow. But you could still spot where the grass currently is. You just gotta give it a chance. I need at least 4 to send them out, but this is fine. We got enough people on this side of these. We got enough to at least defend. We don't have enough to keep me happy. At least got something. We're going to the front end, so there's no like special treasure in between.
you had some time to chop down a couple more of these trees for me. And that's it. Then I want you to go side back. Here and see how many archers come back with money. If we get a decent amount, we'll go back and upgrade one of the towers. Yeah, this is a decent amount. Get upgrade tower. I remember what happened last time. They attacked way too far. They took up way too much. I'm gonna be happy. Send these guys out. It's like 4 archers per group. I thought it was 3. We're gonna start having these guys dying back. We're gonna replace that right there. Just in case by the time we get over there, the guy comes back, guy comes in to take that coin. I doubt it. But there's a chance. There's a chance for everything. There's a chance that the guy enemy's already on their way here and we're gonna get ambushed. Which I expect. I expect a lot of things. I don't expect this group to even survive. But I do, because I'm here. That's why I'm following them, because I don't expect them to survive. I expect them to fail. But the chances of success is higher because I'm here to throw money in the face. But you guys are idiots. I need to make sure you guys survive. Right about now is when I expect the wave to start coming out, and right when it hits like 3 or 4 o'clock, that's when I expect, I'm looking at the sun position anyways, that's when I expect, oh yeah, here they go. So I'm like, And now that this side's free, we could do this. And this guy. This guy. And again. Not good, we got actually quit him. Except to his coins.
So one guy came back here. See, farms are very situational. If they're in a good spot, you could do a farm, but right now the bunnies are better. Wait. I don't want to do this just yet. And we want to just, we want to upgrade this one. It's best. Alright, so they were chasing, they got a deer over there. Maybe it was bunnies, but whatever. That one doesn't know what to do. Oh, he was after him. The coward knights. We made it. Did they steal anybody? You can tell they steal anybody because if you're running out this way, they're slowish. Kind of like the boat. So you can actually see them up in the air. But it does look like they steal. Well, if I keep going that way, I'm going to find a portal. Be out here. And my horse is going to be like, well, I need a rest. I'm tired. And then you're going to die. Let's stop right away. So now we can actually finish the boat. Because there's nothing really stopping us. What we could do is put another wall right here. This way, when they run back, they have a tower, two towers to rely on, so it's not just a one layer of defense. But you know what? I'm not gonna worry about it. Because they're not gonna get through anymore. They're done. I'm just stepping all the way here. Yeah. 2 points. Because I want to run over here and get these people if I'm staying. I'll meet me like right here. So we got some more reinforcements coming in. Also some people who I can immediately name the knights. The only problem with knights is that we got less people to take care of the farms. Oh, so that would be one thing, because it'd be no archers standing at this ball. They would all be, there'd be, like, no deaths. There'd be, like, no losses. So, unlike, like, the other time, so it would actually work. Yeah. That's actually a good plan. Right now we need one for the boat. At least one for the boat. It doesn't matter how far out the farmers are too, we can have them like as far out as we want. So we could just take a quick look. Do we want farmers? It's gonna be a little bit of an investment. There's one right there for farm potential. That's not what I wanted. There's one right there, which would be fine. And there would be a... yeah, that's like the best spot. Because then we can put in a portal for quick access back to them. Yeah. So they should be fully repaired by now, so let's just tell them to chop the weapons and see if they can come over here. I don't know how you got here so quickly. You're dedicated. Trees fall back. Let me see if I can get the other guys. Okay, I think I still got some. Going to be really convenient having this one. Ooh, that's a good spot. Move that catapult. Because if we don't have any towers here, then we don't have to worry about the people being eaten. It's a perfect plan. Because I feel as though they're gonna have a harder time getting the shooting the guys, but at least I can guarantee that not everyone will be killed. I would move up in a more likely the catapult would be over this wall and be shooting this wall. And be missing all the time. Alright. Let's go make sure they picked up all the doors. No, they didn't. Always do that. They're always in cop. Should increase our survivability quite a bit. Alright. I'm at the point now I want to stop putting money into farmers. So I can only do 4 right now because obviously that's the max I can put in. One for hopes. I don't want to use the portal because I want to pick up people on the way. And then when I get to the very last portal, that's when I want to use that one and I probably want to drop it. Well, not the very last ball. The second to the last ball. Yeah. So, it's close, so I don't have to worry about it as much. About it not reaching, so I don't have to worry. Yeah, this one here. By the time I get back, there should be an engineer on top of it. Up, ready for it to be upgraded again. Guys. Oh, so if I... Yeah, you know, it's... Doesn't matter how exactly the pearls are done. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. Hey, he should be good. Yeah, purple. Yes, yeah. Who's that engineer? Here you are. It's probably from the other. Yes, that is the last one. Yeah, this was the last time.
No, no, you gotta upgrade all of it. There. It's gonna be weird having to jump all over here just to get some gold, but hey, at least they're far away from like the danger and the chaos.
But the main thing is they're not stealing things from the archers, and the archers don't have to go as far. Oh, you're all going to the nearest safe spot? I didn't want you all to come out here. Jeez. Like, who's gonna be at the camp? The main base. I'll leave this one. Yeah, it's too close. I feel like kind of wasting the portal. It's like, oh. It was that whole oh situation. Got knocked out because I see bulls right here. Like, bull was there before. Oh, wait, no, because they were shooting bulls before at this side to kill everything. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 bodies. That's enough. So, I had 4 of these guys before, that means I only need 1 more. And that should be enough. I mean, why are you staying around? You gotta go over there. You need to go where all the other farmers are going. It's called Farmer Gate Camp. Okay. Everyone has to go. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. And no saying you're an exception because your butt's cute. Like, no. There is no butt exceptions. That's the reason why I say no if fans are butts. You know, it would be silly if that is exactly the reason why this is no good fans of bullets. Because someone's like, I got a cute butt, so I don't have to go. And then they're like, no. That's not what it means. But we will apply it to them just because of you. The butt system. The economy that revolves around butts. And other butt jokes. I don't think that's a... No, it's just music. Music doesn't always mean there is a night attack. Could just make people be retarded. There's a lot of engineers still out here.
I know you guys can go over there.
Don't you make me think you can't.
Come on, guys. I know for a fact you guys can go over there because some people already did. And here they are. Yeah, there's a lot of people. One, two. Yeah, one, two, three. I see three people. Yeah, you have three spots left, technically. If max is six. I don't think so. Well, that portal's taking up some space. And then that was an oversight. Guys, I need money. Where are the bunnies? I know it's not winter yet. It's only day 15. It's not even autumn. Might have been just a bad day for bunnies. Did those farmers? Yeah, the farmers probably left. They probably went to, where's the water? Don't tell me all the bunnies are at the new place. That's why there's none here. Yeah, like all the bunnies are. Oh, look at all these freaking bunnies. I got no points, I can't jump over here. Hey, we got bunnies over here again, finally. And he's finally going too. Can you jump over here before they start heading out? No one has any. Well, if we don't get anything soon, this is it. Yeah, there's no other bunnies coming yet. It's crazy.
There shouldn't be so many bunnies at the other place because they shouldn't even be over there in the first place. Because there's farms there. And the farms are taking up space. Wasn't there a bunny over here? Yeah, I see it right there. There's more bunny over here. But the thing is, I think they go up so far, and if they don't see anything, they just turn around. Like, he spotted it at that point, so he's after it now. If you need to stand on top of it, just run over there and stand on top of it. You don't need to act like a hero. Look, the dread bunny is coming in to end your life because you're so freaking retarded. When he comes all the way out here and then just drops his sight, like, I'm just tired. I don't want to do it anymore. Look at all these bunnies. It's crazy. I can't melee kill them because I don't have the mount to. If I send out an archer out here to do it, like, really come out and just kill the bunnies for me? Also, it's a little nightlight. Even though we're getting no money, like, getting nothing else. It's good to know there's only a finite amount of bunnies on the map. Which means... anyway... no. That really is a good thing to know. Because that just means we may have to push up to right here. Well, right here, technically. And we'll get that. Because we have to do something about the whole entire, you know, bunny situation. No income, no boat ability. We are getting boat built, it's just slow. We may have just stuck recruiting, so all that right there is just backup for people getting knocked out, and I guess we're forced to rush over. Why the hell are you over here? Why are you coming over here? I know you're coming over here because it was Pine Knight at one point. Should you be at your farm? Is the bunnies overrunning it? Are the bunnies destroying it? They better be. Alright, so And you guys are having buddies over here again, it looks like. So I'm about to be killing the bugs. You came all the way here and you're looking at all the bunnies, but you're not doing anything about the bunnies. Wait a minute, what happens if I upgrade you? I thought that's what would happen. This is your new life. You're just gonna sit here and kill all the bunnies for me. And then you're gonna come back and be... Let's get rid of the ugly rock. Oh, dirt. Even though I don't want to do this, it's the only choice we have.
Have all the archers come up here and that will be your new deployment spot. Which are really bad. All the archers will be running out like forever. It's a gross spot to put that. But someone has to kill all the bunnies. Because right now we spent like several days not upgrading the boat. Which is bad, because that means it's going to get tougher and tougher and tougher. Okay, now that everyone is like over there, literally everyone is over there. It's been like an entire day just running. It's awful. Why were you? Where were you all the way over here? What were you doing? Getting him. I don't need him. Hey, guess what I can do? I can actually upgrade the boat and build it. Can I? Here. Yes, I can. Yeah, I can actually put it in a spot. It seems odd why I'm putting it there, but oh well. I have engineers who are like on the other side of the map to come over here and work on this boat. So, I'm not too worried about this guy because if he has been too long holding his scythe, he will just drop it. The farmers are designed to be smart. Be like, hey, my job is irrelevant. I should do something else. I think the farmers are the only ones who do that. Besides the archers and the towers and the knights, if they see that there's no other archers around to get bunnies, they will unemploy themselves from the towers to make sure that someone is getting money. They don't seem like they care about the anything else, though. What I mean by that is they don't care about... what was it going for? Oh. They don't care about farmers. They don't care how many farmers there are. They don't consider that a money-making job, I guess. It's not a legitimate job. See, now that the bunny population's under control over there, they can actually start making money again. Until bunny stops spawning that spot I opened up, but oh well. Hey, thankfully you guys came over for the night time. Alright, so that's done. We just gotta go get some money now. So at this point, with everyone having to run such a far distance, and that they're not really collecting that much money anymore, it probably be better to get a couple knights in. This way, there's people always guarding at the... It makes sense. Because right now the majority of people are just standing around. Technically not doing their job. Technically all I need, but I need more. Yeah, that's right, you guard those archers from the great unknown. You don't know what may happen. Oh, a meteorite might come down and your single arrow will defend them. Because I'm pretty sure they're dead either way. I'm shooting it all by here. That moon. Like, seriously, that moon. It will haunt your dreams forever. Thank you. Yeah, good job there. After they all ran away. Also get cash. You're done. That's what I figured. I thought it was like the three nearest archers who were not occupied, or four nearest archers who were not occupied. And I mean by that is the archers up the towers that are technically. Now that if this wall gets destroyed, they'll all move back, and because there's 9 of them, well, technically 12 right here, there's a fairly good chance that they'll take out the wall. And there's a fairly good chance that not all of them are sitting at the freaking... of the wall, and that they're already going to be there, ready to go. At all times. Which is because I did it. I don't know if these farmers cut or they're just getting money from the farm. Well, I guess one way to find out is if you see people up here. If you don't. Could just put this right here? Yeah, that would work. Just putting it right there. We would only lose out on two bunny spots, but... Eh. They're already not going to get to the other side back in time, anyway. What, are you guys stuck on something? Do you need help? If you need help, just say something. I'm pretty sure I can dedicate more engineers on the site. Just gotta say something. Yeah, get back to some time. They actually ran away this time. And if they did, I wasn't paying attention. So far, this has been fairly easy. Only because I know what I'm doing. I know for a fact that 5th island is going to be the hardest. And the reason for that is... The reason why we're still able to do this, regardless of the situation... We've always had people to recruit.
if at any point we never had access to anybody, we would be done. Because where would we get our people from? Who would support our economy? We would just be done. Gotta wait until they go a little bit more. It's gonna take a little bit of time for them to go across. I think they sell faster when there's no trees, but I'm not gonna have my guys go out and chuck down every single tree. That's outrageous. It's just so you sail faster.
No.
You're not sailing, you're pushing the boat. How close? Is this like a canal or something? Like, why can I see like the tree roots right there? And all the roots. And like, and is that a clay layer or is that rock? Like right down there. It's almost like we built alongside a canal. Yeah, the reason why our city is not too... Yeah, I just... pulling around out there. Looks like we need another catapult too. Yeah, some of those guys did have a catapult, didn't they? Which means some of them were engineers. Should build another catapult. Let's head. Way too far back. Yeah, that was a little bit too far back. Let's grab some of you. Not you. Maybe you could. Yeah, all three of you. You? Yeah, I knew you pressed the pharmacist a little bit. We needed this, like, a while ago. It's gonna take a while to push that. In fact, we may have to be engineers. Oh well. Cowboy's not gonna be ready in time. Buffer. Oh, it's only. This is the way to introduce you to the big guys. Seriously. Play 17 or 30. Yeah, that side is as good as done. If that side is lost, per se. Mm-hmm. Holy shit! Where'd you get this money from? Guys are not checking down the farmers, right? They're supposed to give us money normally, without harassment. You guys starting to harass them, I'm afraid we may lose our farmers. Like that one guy, who just started running around like crazy. He's probably needed a lot of help. Probably be telling him, like, hey, here's the next farm we have. No, he's ignoring him. I got him. You know the damage is pretty serious when you spend all day repairing this.
At least we didn't lose it. Still have the knight, one knight, the black knight. Another black knight will be here someday, year. Whenever one of these guys feel like running over here, sort of here. I include like a couple guys. Because they're walking through the forest, whenever deer spawn, they just go and kill the deer. That's just a pretty good tactic. But it's still pretty terrible for the fact that, They have to walk like forever. Let's see how far they are. Just slide. Use that to get back quickly. Need to go back. Oh, they're already all in and ready to go. Good. I'm fairly tired. I know the last month could take us quite a while, but this one took us almost 25 days. Since it's day 24. If we were actually following along with them, it would have been exactly 24 days, and not only do 25. Wait. This is day 24, so it would have took us only 23 days, and not going into day 24. Oh well. So I'm gonna save here.
Pretty tired. Considering this is, even though this is like a run, this isn't like one of them. I don't expect to be, lose all in one sitting. No. So, I'll come back later on and do the rest of this. Because all we have left is one more island. Well, it's the biggest island. It's the currently the toughest island until they come up with the next update. Supposedly they're working on Island 6. So supposedly that island will be the toughest. And it's supposed to test our metal from their comments I saw. So I'll just save here and see you next time.